Hello everyone, my name is Abhinav Patel from class 4th. My school name is St. Joseph English Medium School, Rampur, Brahmanpur. Today I will tell you a story. The story name is King Sibi. So let us start. King Sibi was a great ruler. Everything he did right and noble. He loved animals too much. That's why even God were getting a little jealous from him. One day when king holding a court, a dove flew and came into the court and said to the king, "O king, please protect to me from my enemy. He following to me to kill me." Then king say, "O dear bird, you don't fear. I will protect you." Then a hawk come to the court and said to the king, "O king, this is my food. You have to no interfere in my food." Then king say, "But why? This dove is very good. I don't give you." Then hawk say, "Oh, you love this dove, na?" Then king say, "Yes, I love this dove." Then hawk say, "But without eating food, animal could not live, na?" Then king say, "Oh yes, this is right. Okay, I will give you any other food, but this dove na." Then hawk say, "Okay, you give me your body flesh in equal weight of this dove." Then king say, "Okay," and he order a scale and a sharp knife. He put the dove in one side and second side the cutting flesh of his thigh and arm. Then he said, "But the dove place already heavier." Then king say, "Oh, this is very time heavier." Then he stepped in the scale. Then scale is balanced. Then he said to the hawk, "You eat me." Then there is no hawk. And immediately the dove also disappeared. Then there was God Indra and God Agni appear. Then he said to the king, "O king, you are very good, great and kind king. Your name shall be remembered on the last of the world." Then he all again joined the part of the king and they thanked and go to their adore. Thank you.